It's time for Everybody Please Gwent, episode 64. Alright, let's go play. Nah.
Today.
Because I don't want to right now.
Wait, I'm just sitting on you.
No.
Why? Because you keep moving.
Go get mommy's chair or let's try this chair.
No, I think she's spinning.
Not by themselves. Daddy's chair's not spinning.
Yours can spin.
Mom,
it's
okay. That? Whoa, I've never seen this guy before.
Men of Kedwin, attack!
I like it.
All right, this will be interesting. Save for next go.
Before, got many cards than you.
Same amount right now.
What's that? Okay, well.
For this, we charge on three.
That guy's gonna stick around for a while.
Do you find? I love the song, Daddy.
Okay. Oh shoot! I shouldn't have put him there. This guy probably has siege engines. Later.
We got a card, that card, that's like
you. Mm-hmm.
Yeah. But it's not moving. That's a horror movie one. But we're not here. Oh, no, you're moving. Mm-hmm. You're two. Say you're two. Go.
Mm-hmm. It's okay. I should have used this. I made a big mistake. Oh well.
Big mistake. You do have your. You do love that guy.
Mm-hmm.
Is that what you do? I'm always only for one thing, Rachel.
Mm-hmm.
Are you done with this game? No. Yeah. That guy always gets me.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. They get a bigger number than D.
Hold on.
Army's a waste of time.
You got 17. Mm-hmm. Now you're winning. Mm-hmm. He's losing by 4. He's losing by 4.
By 5.
Daddy. Mm. I don't want to go from this pile.
Mm-hmm.
And it's gone.
Yeah, I really should have played a scenario because I could use this card. Darn.
And you next time. So you can make me have a bigger number than you. 20! You use your fire card.
Mm-hmm.
It might help you.
Mm-hmm.
Well, he's that one, but that's bigger than 17.
Can't win. I want to save my cards for later.
That guy. That one. It's a new one. Daddy, you go first. Where is he?
Give me a moment, man. Need to catch your
breath. Look at this.
I think we tied. Play game.
But you both won!
Mm-hmm.
Well, you both won.
So we got a tie. Good game.
Why we both get this
crap? Ooh, a cockatrice.
For traitors.
The bad
Alright, this time I'm not gonna make the same mistake. Oops, wrong one. So I almost put the wrong card. Yeah, that was good. That's how I should have gotten last time. He passes, and I pass. That was fast. What's this guy?
He got you moving card. No, now you don't got the missing card. 6x4.
Can't do anything yet.
Can you stay on him into a ghost? Yeah.
Left, right.
Why is it crystal, crystal?
Unlucky.
Very good.
Really? This guy has infinite locks.
What's infinite locks?
I should have done the bear because it didn't bring the other guy over. That's okay.
Another walk.
Poison again. This guy's gonna die then. Well, at least they don't have a lot of powers.
Nothing now.
21 plus 6 is 27. 28, but he still has one more, so I pass.
Why are you passing?
Because I can't win. So I save this card for next time. Sure. Yeah.
Hey, why not?
Praise be to the great sun! For this most beautiful of maidens, I shall fight 100 jewels!
Hey, he stole my card.
He stole your card.
Alright, man, what's your last card? Let's go.
Man?
Oh, what a cheap move.
We all have secrets of one kind.
Alright, here goes nothing. Really? All to him? Boo.
Why is that boo? Hey, why you say boo?
Cause he made my guy go away.
He supposed to be nice.
Hmm.
Yeah, no.
again and again and again.
The tree is still growing.
Alright, here we go again.
Where the horses is too hot, the camel cares not.
Oh, now he's gonna use that card, huh? Well then. Alright, I think we've all played our powerful things, maybe? I don't know. Who knows? We'll see. Thank you. I'm in trouble. No, he gets bombardment, at least he's just wounded. I think I played that one smartly. Even if I still don't win, I think I did the right thing. Why not? Well, time to get cracking. Triton! Aw, he's gonna die right away.
Army's a waste of time for one like me.
Hey, he's back.
Left, right.
I'm an officer, gentlemen.
I don't think there's any way I win this. But it's always worth trying. Why none to him? God darn it. Alright, complete a standard arena run, huh? Maybe later. Right now, let's go to Dirt Builder. I want to see if I have enough for, where was he? Let's see. Where's my camel guy? Six. Oh, I need 200 to transmute him. Okay. Alright, well, this has been Eric playing Gwent. I'll see you next time. Bye.